Selena Gomez is coming to terms with her ex Justin Bieber's shocking engagement to Hailey Baldwin, and she's ready for them to say I do in the near future. Find out why she hopes they're ready to walk down the aisle sooner rather than later. Selena Gomez, 26, is getting used to the fact that Justin Bieber, 24, is ready to spend a lifetime with Hailey Baldwin, 21. And she wants it to happen soon so she can stop herself from overthinking about what their upcoming nuptials will be like. Selena has moved past her initial shock over Justin and Hailey's quick engagement, and she's in a place of acceptance, a friend of Selena's exclusively told. But it's not something she really wants to talk about or hear about, and for that reason she would really like Justin and Hailey to have their upcoming wedding sooner rather than later. It's kind of like ripping off a band-aid. She just wants the wedding to happen so it's a done deal in her rearview mirror. Selena may get her wish too. It seems like Justin and Hailey are inseparable, and there is already speculation that wedding plans are in full effect. The bride-to-be's former aunt, Kim Basinger, 64, recently revealed to US Weekly that Hailey already has her bridal party picked out, and it includes her sister Ayla Baldwin and cousin Ireland. There's no word on whether or not Justin has picked out his groomsmen yet, but we're pretty sure he'll choose wisely. Although Selena hasn't publicly commented on Justin and Hailey's big news, with the amount of headlines the lovebirds have been making, we can't help but think she's getting her fair share of updates on their PDA-filled appearances. The soon-to-be MR and MRS have been seen in various locations all summer, and in each outing they seem like they can't keep their hands off of each other. Meanwhile, Selena's been busy hanging out with her pal, who is also rumored to be more than a friend, Caleb Stevens.